Hey ladies, are you scared enough to care yet? I'm just curious. Because in states like Texas, they're suing to get your records if you traveled out of state to get one of these. And it's not just some bullshit made up story, it's headline news all over the place. Ken Paxton is not just keeping the law in the state. He's not just banning the act of abortion in his state. He's coming after you if you go out of his state. If you're a resident of Texas and you travel to a state where it is legal, he wants to arrest you. He wants to fucking arrest you. Are you scared yet? I hear so many women going, I just don't care anymore. Voting doesn't do anything. No one's listening. I'm gonna vote third party because I don't like my options. This is your option. This is your option, ladies. This isn't a joke. This is fascism coming to your country, and you're playing fucking games with your freedom and the freedom of your daughters and everyone else and every other woman you know. Because these people have made it very clear. They are coming after this nationally. So where are the people who are screaming, you still have your rights, they just gave it back to the states? Where are you when you see shit like this? Why are you going, hey, I was kind of for this, but this is taking it too far. Where are you? I'm voting for Kamala Harris because I want my daughter to be free. I don't want to have to flee my country to keep my daughter's future protected. I don't want you to have to flee to keep your daughter's life protected. Do something.